How to fix WhatsApp voice message problem. So if you're facing a problem with WhatsApp voice message and if you want to fix that problem, then first you need to open up your WhatsApp, and here you need to go with your voice. And as you can see that I have 1 second message too, right? So if you're trying to send a voice message and only 1 second of that voice message goes, then you're doing it wrong. What you need to do is just simply tap on the message bar. And once your message bar pops up, once your keyboard pops up, then you need to start recording your voice message. So tap on the microphone option, just hold on to it for 2 to 3 seconds, and then swipe up so that it will get locked. Now record your message and then send. That's how you can fix your voice message problem. And the other thing you can do is just go with your WhatsApp, tap and hold on to your WhatsApp application, go with the app info. Now under your app info, you need to go with storage and cache, and tap on clear cache. Now restart your device and your problem will be fixed. So that's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment.